one. Hi guys, Pat here, bringing you another live stream. Today I'm joined with Nightmare, Truth, Skyline, and Venom. Does anyone know where Venom is? By any chance? Oh God! Poor people. So yeah, we're just gonna mess about on GTA. Poor cars. I can't even get in my car thanks to you. I can't get in a car, it won't let me in my car. So yeah.
I still have my doors!
Ow! Ow, please no! We're gonna try and make it as funny as possible. Play some snipers versus stunters. Yeah. So you can only see my screen, so if they're laughing, I don't know what they're doing. Oh god.
Damn.
I did have my monster truck, but it got despawned. It despawned. So I want to go under the monster truck.
Watch it. Oh crap.
There was a fat lady taking a picture of us.
I'm upside down.
Yeah, surely it should be the monster truck ramming us. Sorry about Nightmare, guys, sorry about Nightmare's voice. He doesn't sound very well in the video. He's not very well himself. He's gonna lose his voice soon, so he won't be talking much. Will you, Nightmare?
Boom!
Already I need to go for... I already need to go to the toilet, yeah. So guys, what do you want to do? Snipers versus stunters?
Yeah.
Kill Panda.
No, so.
Let's not play Kill Panda. Let's play. That ain't the panda. That's a nightmare. You've just killed your worst nightmare. See what I did there?
Holy hell.
Ah!
Ow!
Truth. Private wanted to hear you because he's on Skype. As his headset doesn't work. I'm gonna go and kill this bike. Sure, you don't want to play snipers versus stunters? Because that is pretty funny. Yeah? It's stunters. Right, I'll set that up.
Alright, sorry about my voice, I'm not feeling very well. Bad cold as they come and go as they do.
Yes.
But sometime soon I will be making my own videos on YouTube. I've got a couple of games, I'm getting more games and hopefully
everyone on the Xbox party, keep it down a bit, because my name was Herr Tom.
And sometimes I will be doing Sims 4. But that's very rarely until I get the game fully and create my own family. Because I'm using a Panda's
one computer. One second, you're not.
If I am using it, and we'll see what happens after that. And I'm trying to get this goddamn but you see the bike on our Panda's map and his mini map? I'm going for that. And I've got the cops on me, which I'm calling now because they are annoying. And it's a bloody idiot. Both. I do sometimes raise my voice, which is probably the worst thing to do, especially for me. And if you can't, like I said, if you can't hear me, don't blame anyone. My fault, my voice is terrible.
I invited you all and I'll be back in a second. Is everyone in the party?
Yeah, everyone's in party.
Yeah, I'll be back in a second. You should all have an invite.
I have nothing.
And I'll be back in a minute.
Panda and never get invites. Like, he says they're coming, but I've got nothing for him. His Xbox must be broken. Panda, try again with me because it hasn't worked. Or if you're going to have to buy me through the main thing, through Xbox itself.
Right.
Because it don't seem to work. As I explained to the viewers. Then, is there no one watching? I don't know.
For the person that, someone wants to join.
Who's that?
A random person, yeah.
If anyone wants to join, they can, but we can't. Honestly, when we get Xbox One, when most of us get Xbox One, we're doing videos on that. But for now, on 360, and people who's got Xbox One, when we're on Xbox
Game
One,
we will
say, we will obviously, what's it?
One sec. If the person's still watching, I've just sent a message. Right, Tom, you can't join. Probably should never go through my friends list, but yeah.
Oh well.
Try that one, Tom. We're just waiting for Tom to join.
What did you send it by?
I sent it a crew.
No, nothing's gone through.
Tom, you might have to restart your online then.
No, just. I think something's wrong with GTA anyway.
Which is nightmare, yeah. But yeah, Tommy, you might have to.
No, so.
Yeah, good point. I do need to turn the radio off, actually.
Try and send it through main Xbox.
I can't, it won't let me. Off. Tom, you'll have to go into single player.
Sorry about this, guys. For some reason, nothing works on my Xbox, but I can't do anything about it. I can't control them. Send emails to thingy. I am called Private Smith on this until I change my name officially, which will be when I can, when I've got the time. I don't know. It might be just the nightmare, because that's what I'm called most of the time. But we'll see what happens. Well, when the time comes, and where the hell am I?
It should be already set. Thanks to our moderator, Adam, for realising that the party chat isn't going through the stream. I don't know why. Because it should say, audio... should be. One sec. Petball, just speak a second. Speak again, Petball. I don't know what's up with that.
See if you can invite us.
Have you gone on to the...
I'm on single player now.
Right, I can invite you through the Xbox then.
Hopefully. Thank you.
I'm going to have a look why. I don't know. They still can't.
Enjoy. Yeah. I really... No, I'm sorry.
Hi.
In a couple of my videos when I do upload, I'm doing Happy Wheels, like I said, to Sims, which would be very rare. That mainly, I probably have Panda with me, but I'll be using his PC until I get the game. I'm doing Sims 2 as well, doing the same sort of thing, but different.
You're stupid, fam.
Two different families, different style of living. No cheating. Hopefully not. I don't know. We'll see. But we'll see what happens.
Oh. Petball. Speak a second. Just talk randomly.
I mean, what the hell is that?
Don't bop.
Beep bop. Beep bop. Beep bop. Beep bop. Beep bop. Beep bop. Oh, I think I know what this is. This way you have to try and drive all their land bombs on that thing and light them. Oh, they have grenades and reached up. Bang, 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 bang. Team 1, CTC 1.
Thanks to the moderator Adam for noticing again that they can't hear the tweet at the party chat. So I believe he is going to come on my... Wait a minute. I'm the commissioner of a crew. Why I on my crew?
Just play. I want to see what's crap.
See, doesn't like me. Doesn't like me.
No, no one likes you.
How dare you say that, Tom? Not just yet, but Adam is coming to fix it.
We got baseball bats.
No, there's...
Entities. No. They are just entities. Now we got Zentor now. Don't know how that is. I'm going in. What do we do? Do we have weapons?
Wait. What? How?
Wait, what? What?
How did he kill me?
Wait, what do we
I'm
do?
I'm watching that again.
Whoa, what do we do?
You drive up the ramp and try and kill them.
How?
By driving a car up the ramp and landing it on that podium.
I did that. How did you die anyway?
Because he sniped me from the sides. Yeah, it's a couple of seconds behind. It does it all with streams.
Yeah.
You can't get it perfectly live. It's about a 20-second delay, so... Yeah, Tom and me, yeah, we're sorting that. Thanks to our moderator, Adam.
Who is a girl.
He isn't a girl, Adam is a boy.
I thought he was a girl.
I don't think he is a girl, you know.
Should be. Make good as many screams like that.
I'm stuck. What? Do you know what? I wish I never had cables.
Well, cables are the way to the future. If you're not okay.
Yeah, it should already be like that. Performance.
You've all just left.
Play through both, yeah.
You've all just left.
Yeah, don't know what happened there.
No, I don't.
We all just lagged out. I don't know how.
Yeah. Anyway, guys, Nightmare's going because I'm tired. And I'm had much sleep recently because I'm feeling terrible. So I'll obviously leave you with Panda and the rest. So I'll see you all next time. Well,
bye, Tom.
This is not my signing out.
Yeah, Tom's gone. We'll carry on the stream and yeah. Tom's ready. I'm setting up the game again. So, yeah. See, I can hear everyone in the party chat on. I can hear you lot on the Twitch, but it ain't going out to the stream. Which I'm not sure why. My crew members. Guys, you lot should have all been invited. Yeah, Adam's sorting it. Find it. I think it's quite easy. Yeah. Yeah, I've realized when I was searching for it, it was on people. I was like, wait a minute. What have you done, Adam? It's like, I was like, where's my channel? And then I was like, oh, people. And then it was the first one. I was like, why am I at the top? Surely I should be at the bottom. Hey, let them join. Let them join. Let them be in the stream. I'm not sure. I'm going to open it and put, and we're going to have more people in this game. Can have a max of 16, so... I'm watching it on my phone, so I can see what's going on, and I can get involved with the chat. Well, I always monitor it just in case. Yes, yes, purple. Could be. Tom Caswell made a second appearance into the stream. Good for him. Seriously, why am I with my own crew? Seriously, there's something wrong with this. Literally. Adam, have you removed me from the crew? Like, I'm not even with my own crew anymore. I'm alone. Come on. This is not right. This ain't right. We need another Yeah, we need three more people to join. Yeah, four more. We need four more people to join. I'm just like, I'm coming for you. You son of a bitch! My own teammate is trying to kill me. He's on your side. Gas canister! You know, that is what I call pro. No. Pro. Pro. Ha! He committed suicide. And it won't be his last. He only has the people that are in CTC as a friend. Don't have anyone else, do you, Petbo? Do you really? I thought we was the only friends. My tire! My tire! How could you? I am not dying for my crew. I am not dying because of my crew killing me. No way am I dying by my crew killing me. No way. I die with dignity. Why did four? Oh yeah, because you're probably at that thing. There's only two people on the top. What happened to Ghost? Oh yeah, he committed suicide. What happened there, Ghost? I need more power. I need more power. You've got to get it just right. We should get my friend Halo Buffalo on this, because when me and him play together, I just rage. He'd just kill me. I just rage. It would be a pretty fun live stream with him in it. Right, it's too fast. I need to get a Lamborghini. I'm gonna get the Zentor now. I need a slower car. It'd be suicide if I went for the T20, wouldn't it? It'd be literally suicide. Because there's two of you, and one of you are on, but one of's on one side and the other's on the other, so it's... My tire! I'm not gonna jump over anymore. I'm just gonna go around and go get a new car. Oh, come on! You have to be kidding me! I have to take out two of you! By myself! No, stay together for me, please! Be nice! Be nice to your commissioner of your crew! You son of a bitch! Why do you keep getting my fucking tire? Why do you keep getting my tire for? Please stop with the tire. One second. Yes! 1v1! Me and Pebble! Let's do this! Let's do this! You're going down, boy. You're going down. You should have popped my tires. I am not sure. I would check, but Adam's on my computer sorting out the stream. Adam isn't at mine. We use a call a thing called TeamSpeak. TeamViewer. We use TeamViewer. Good little handy thing if you need to connect to computers and help people out with things. Isn't that right, Adam? Fuck off. I have never streamed. This will be the first ever stream we have ever done on console. We only do PC streams. The reason why we're not, if you want to know why we're not doing PC stuff, you'll have to check the CTC update on my channel. That will tell you everything. Out of area? I don't think so. Do you really? Ooh. Do you know how tempting it is now that you've told me to do that? It's so tempting to do that now. Oh, they give me 50 million, do they? Okay, I'm definitely doing it. I'm not gonna do it, I'm not that stupid. Yeah, I know that, that's what I'm trying to do. That's my goal here. Because I suck at this game, well, this game mode of GTA. I don't suck at GTA, GTA on... That's... See, I can't see the stream. I can on my phone. Thanks, Adam, for closing my Skype down. You never know when I might need that. Right, going for the Zentorno again. Come on! So close there. Pebble, watch the stream. Watch the stream. Just watch where I land. No to what?
No to what,
Adam? Jump. Oh, fuck. I could have had that there if I had better brakes. Is my tire popped? Yes, it is. Purple is a bitch. When I eventually kill Petball, or he eventually kills me, yes. There's a more couple rounds. Petball, can you just kill me? Because I'm literally getting bored now. Or do you commit suicide? I want to shoot at you now. Well, if I haven't done it in the next 35 seconds, you've won. I'm not going to do this in 20-something seconds. It would be impossible. If I do this, it would be a freaking miracle. Literally. Please, GTA Lord. Impossible. Now. Adam's just downloading a piece of software on the computer. Not even paying attention. So, if you do want to get involved in the next stream that we do on console, this will go up on YouTube, so put your Xbox 360 gamer tags in the description of the YouTube video, and then when we do the next stream, I'll invite you to the game if you are online. If you are not, then I'm sorry, you'll have to wait for the next one. And hopefully the next stream will have CTC Foxy in it, as well as maybe some others. The mod just stole all of the goddamn snipers. He's using a pistol. Why are you using a pistol, mate? See, we've got to take three. They only had to take two. Ah! Well, I'm gone. Goodbye, cruel wife. Where goes Ghost? How dare you? I'm going to watch that again. I'm going to watch me dying. Well, are you just seeing it? Me just dying. Ouch. Dead now, Ghost? Who's dead now? Oh, for God's sake, he committed suicide! He literally just walked off the edge. I've just seen him walk off the edge. Oh, a massive knob. What a massive knob. Aye. I don't know how he's got that pistol. It must be a hacker or something. That's a good point. You literally just need a script, put it in your game, and then learn the controls and that's it. As long as you know how to open it and navigate through and spawn things in, that's it, you're done. That is literally a mod menu. Oh yeah. No! Don't kill Panda! Yeah? What are you doing in months of training? How about that? Every day for this month I'll have you doing FIB training. How about that? Go on, Deja. See what you all get. You kill me, you get a month's worth of training. Don't think I'm joking. I ain't joking. Then I would bet you to do next month, and then the month after. Don't kill me! Why is he always dying on this? Why am I always left alone? Sorry. I'm not getting left alone. Not getting left alone. For suicide. Eat brown, bitch. What? I might just commit suicide and let him do all this, because he seems to be failing on the others. Aye. The day you win, is the day an RPG comes to my face. AP pistol. Yeah. I don't know how he's getting it. I really don't. What level is he? No, he can't be, because he's only... Yeah, but come on. Surely if you're a hacker, you're going to upgrade your level. You are completely failing at this. I don't even need to snipe, I just need to wait for you to just give up.
What's the time? 7 minutes.
You can't sort out how long my live stream is going to be, because that is getting from my Xbox to my Xbox to the capture card to my computer, from my computer to a satellite dish, and then from a satellite dish to the world. And then how many other seconds or minutes that takes. For me, as it's coming back here to my house, it's a couple of seconds.
It's taken a minute for me, and I
live over here. Yeah, don't say where you live. He lives in a hole. He lives in a hole in the bottom of the sea. We all live there. Stop being kinky. No, you will not! No, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
Do it.
I get wrecked by my own crew. Whoever's mic ready, sort it out.
Oh my god.
I get wrecked by my own crew. Seriously. My own crew. The crew that's meant to protect crewmates.
Guys, let's say this,
you
can get tanks.
We all just chose random.
Ooh, we all voted on something different.
Yeah. I get betrayed by my own crew. The crew that's meant to protect each other. Come on.
Dang, we almost got 20,000.
I don't even know what Adam's doing. Adam's just, like... Yeah, he's just typing in a web link. Seriously, this again? Sure, anyone don't want to do any custom races?
It's gonna be fun.
Maybe we can get Adam on if we might be able to get Adam on if we can do the part at the Punto parkour. Adam loves that. He might come on.
What about the parkour?
Come on, I don't like parkour, but go on. Whoever's got it, send it. Send me an invite.
Yeah, I'll get it. I'll do the job. I'll set it up. I'll invite you from your phone.
The iFruit. You want to open that file, Adam? There's just a guy walking in the street. There's a guy that just went underneath me. Guys, there's an insurgent in this game. People from IGN in this game. Is that even... Me and Ghost are in the same game. In our game, he's level 1,000. Literally a level 1,000. Do you know? What's his name? Level 1,000, are you, mate? Where are you then? You're in a surgery. I'm not gonna after you. Yeah, you're in a surgery. I'm not gonna come after you. I was gonna come to kill you, but no. Hey ho, hey ho. I don't even know what Adam's doing. He's doing something really complicated. Oh, bloody hell. The same one. Same one that I did, that I battered, that me and Ghost teamed up on someone, didn't we? Ghost, is this the same one that we teamed up on someone?
Yeah,
the same one that me and you teamed up on someone. My friends, I've literally just invited a load of people. Like, from current session, from last job, my friends. It'll be the Roxy again, Cap HD Pro. No, it says Truth is Joining.
Here, just invite me to the party.
now she's back with her mother. Now realizing that whatever Adam is doing on my computer has just literally complicated me. What if truth means? Truth, you left.
What?
We never know. Well, I will know if I had my PC. But I Adam's sorting the stream out for me. Whatever he's doing, I really don't know what he's doing. He's literally confused me. He's downloaded this software that I'd never even seen before. And then he just started playing with it. I was like, what the hell are you doing? I'm just confused.
It wasn't even close to Halloween. It sounds like he's using
the right, we'll wait for Petball to join.
My mind is playing tricks on me. Yeah,
how
back.
Could you?
This is music from the 80s and the 90s.
Don't
back
worry,
before motherfuckers lost their mind. Squeaking and bugging on me.
It's funny because my character, 201, Venom's character 101. Like how it's like it was planned at the same level was planned.
Wouldn't you be level 200?
No, I'm not level 202 yet. I've only just like got 201 like a couple hours ago.
I'm almost 102.
Yeah, there's a lot of people joining. The people from IGN was the person that's joining from IGN. He was in my game. Find if you can find my character on GTA. Find my gamer tag and join session in progress. Just do that. I don't know how it's possible, but yeah, just do that. CCC Gaming Panda, if you find my profile, the one right at the top, if you go into my profile there, then you can just join Session Progress, or you can find any other person that's in-game. And I am just going to get pretty much owned by this lot. Yeah, I'm not gonna kill any of my crewmates. I might kill Ghost.
Hey, no.
I might.
Might.
I'm not saying I will. I might. Yeah,
no,
it already started.
It started. Oh yeah. Remember the rent on them. Remember killing like 100 times?
Killed someone!
Literally
just brutally murdered someone. I whacked them. I don't know why my character is so strong. It's literally so strong. No. Can't wait to get a closed audio loop set up. Yes, Adam. Don't know what the hell you're on about right now. So you might have to explain it in more detail. Maybe. What it is, what it does. You can explain that to me tomorrow. Cheers, Adam.
Hey, Panda, where are you on the course?
At the wreckage of the buses.
Stuff, what you want to do is you want to pour your gas, like you want to use the gas for it. You're doing okay.
I can't even get up this. I can't climb. My character won't climb. I'm just past it. What I'm doing is I'm going for the pistol and then whoever's not my friend or in my crew, I just want to kill them. Not being mean or anything, I just want to kill them. Who is in the black suit? Oh, that's good. Nah, I'm just gonna carry on and then try and get weapons at the top.
Can you wait for me so I can get the weapons as well? Don't kill me.
Frick you, you butthole!
He's a butthole.
Okay.
He's a butthole. He's a butthole. What we're gonna try and do, guys, is we're gonna try and stream every Saturday. Gonna try. Sometimes we might not able to because maybe some of us are busy. But that's what we're gonna try and do. Guys, I've failed. Oh, my character doesn't want to jump and it's doing my head in. Scaring just moving the controller.
Okay, when you get to the skinny part, use gas and go across, okay?
No, kill these guys, they keep killing me.
I know, I'm trying to. Get away. The guy in the pink t-shirt, I think he's a model because he does punches that are really, like, fast.
Okay. Kurt, remember, when you get to the skinny part, make sure
you're dumping the gas and go across.
Kurt. Guys,
I just went past the...
Oh yeah, who's at the roof now? Oh yeah, all these guns. Oh yeah. You're all gonna die.
Can you not kill me?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You're all gonna die. You're all gonna die. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Who wants an RPG to their face?
No!
Oh yeah.
Oh.
I've got everything except for a couple RPGs.
What?
Whoever's not my friend is not getting past me. They will literally get brutally murdered with this shotgun.
I'm at the golf club. I'm watching you. Kurt, watch out for me. I'm in a suit. Kurt, he's coming. Shoot him! Shoot him! There's someone up there. Kurt, the best way to get kills is jump down there with a parachute, and every time someone spawns, you kill
them. Oh, it's falling apart now, man. What the freak?
Kurt, the best thing,
Panda.
The best strategy
Panda.
Is to...
Nah, I'm waiting for them to come.
Panda, there's someone really close.
Yeah, that's what I do. I count.
Black hair with, like, that kind of, like, mohawk.
Dude.
Who are you? I'm not shooting my friend.
Yeah, you
He'll end up killing me.
Kurt, the best thing to do is jump in down there and just kill everyone.
They're not making it up, are they? No one's making it up second level.
Kurt, take out the minigun.
No.
Take out the minigun.
I'm sticking with shotgun.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm a nice person. I'm only using RPGs.
Ow!
Ow! Sorry. Oh no. I died. Kurt! Kurt, now kill everyone! Kill everyone!
Whoops.
Not me.
Guys,
my second
Xbox controller
fell down my bed.
Kill him!
You're not going anywhere.
Who's that
guy? Okay. Dude, Kurt,
you're not going anywhere.
I'm back up there!
You're not going anywhere.
I can feel it on him!
With the
I don't want to lock onto friends, that's the only problem.
Behind you on the left at the bus stop.
Why did I just do that? Why did I just choose the easy way out?
Kurt!
Adam, you're making my, you're making my mind blow from what you're doing. Where's the girl going? Where's the girl going? Hey, where's the girl going? Hey, where's the girl going?
I was looking on through a bush. Get him, Kurt! You're above you, Kurt!
I'm the one on the top.
Whatever. Bitch!
That guy had no jam, Kurt.
Oh, that's...
Stop!
It's me, Ghost.
Sorry, girls. Didn't know who it was.
Me like me goes. Me go like me goes. Okay, it's okay.
Oh, see, with me just staying down here and brutally murdering them, it's getting us in the lead. We should have had it on teams. Should have had it on teams.
Sorry. I heard.
Ah! There's him on the roof? There's who on the roof? I don't think one's on the roof, one's on Maze Bank. Truth, there's someone on Maze Bank. Can you go get him? I don't know where he is.
Maze Bank?
Well, he's on the grounds of Maze Bank. I'm gonna climb. And whoever's up. Whoever's up at the top.
Yeah, Kurt, go climb up there and
kill. They're going to get an RPG to their friends.
Kurt, Kurt, it's better when you're going across to the hot dog stand if you go on top of the green thing instead of
I find it easier this way. I don't know why.
I'm at that golf course. It's always better to go over.
Do you know, the first time I did this, I kept raging at it because I could never do it. Where should we go now?
I was the first one who ever made it.
Hell yeah. I was climbing.
He fell and smashed his face.
You don't climb on our parkour. The people that we invite, that are viewers on the stream, they won't die. People that are viewers on the stream, they won't die.
Kurt, use your pistol and point up until you're under it to take away your pistol.
Oh, hold on,
make that. Okay, point up.
Adam's just watching me from my expert. Yeah.
Seriously? So is he not even fixing
it? Well, I don't know if he's fixing it or not. He better be.
He might have already fixed it.
Bit better, but can't do any more.
Wait, Adam's gonna...
Right, he's sorted it. But he can't do any more.
Barely hear us. But
wait,
next time we need a
tracker. Yeah, I'll find out how to do.
Wait, so guys, with the people here if it gets sorted out or like from the beginning, or would they just hear us from when it gets sorted out? Yeah, probably after we at least get like 100 subscribers. Or if we get people like
wanting
to join.
Bitch! I was so close!
That had to hurt.
Yo, how does guy get a machine gun?
Who's killing me? I don't like it. Hey, Kurt, where? Oh, that guy's still up top. Kurt, if you go up top to the middle top. Kurt, why are you AFK?
Sorry, I'm... just trying to sort someone out.
Guys, he's on that maze bank, balcony. Hey, Twitch chat's not working. What's that thing moving on the screen?
That is... No, it was me just adding something to the stream. It will if I do this, so just watch it a second. Maybe it won't. See where Adam looked? Adam Dalton said hello. Adam said hello. It's just a chat. Needs to be sorted though. They're just owning us now. I'm not liking this.
Truth.
Because someone told me to.
You
cat ball.
Hey, he's been killing you, Kurt.
Come on, man.
Yeah.
No, it was that person I just killed. That Truth just killed, I believe. Yeah. I need to get higher. This is us just getting brutally murdered, isn't it? Ghost, are you camping right at the top? Or...
No. No. I'm trying to kill those...
Oh my god! Yeah, I just added a bit of detail to the things. It's a bit plain. It's just the gameplay. And I can't...
Oh,
I put the chat.
The top,
so if people are talking. We have 4 people watching, so... Yeah.
And no one
messages.
Is that for,
I wouldn't know. It would not tell me. Yeah. They just don't like me. They just don't like me. It's our first stream on Xbox. It isn't our first stream. That's why we've got 12 followers already on Twitch. That's why we've already got 12 followers on Twitch already. Because me and Adam did a lot of streams on PC.
Oh my god,
man. Are you sure?
No. We just need to get out there. More videos, more views, gets you more, you get more views, it gets you out there, and it gets you on, like, recommendations pages, stuff like that.
Dude, guess what? So, I can create a shirt with
PC. I think Adam's doing that.
I killed both of you,
I think.
Sorry.
No one out there. How dare you, Adam? How dare you? This is where Adam messages me and tells me. Add the logo.
Dude, no one else is watching.
Okay, Adam. Other 1 minute, one minute. Wrong logo.
How many people are watching now? Is that where you're going?
Yeah. Well, do you know the way it's a cube? I'm gonna go at the top, and then it's gonna be Adam, and then it's gonna be the other Corona. Right, Adam, you gotta join the next game. Get online. No, I really don't want to. No, not hashtag replay. Seriously, you are all beating me. 3 people need to choose something. Oh, too late. Wait, because I think we have to wait till Adam gets on. Because I think I
Adam just did message me. He is gonna be in the stream.
But
no one
He ain't talking. Adam will not be talking, he'll be just playing the game. So we need to invite him when he gets online. Like that! Congratulations to CTC Foxy for making an appearance in the stream. Everyone go free mode a minute. I am. I'm going free mode. I'm going to move the logo because it's covering. Would that be perfect there? Let me just 1 second. It just slowly moves. Whoa. Stop for a second there. Oh, what happened to Ghost? What? 3 people in. No, I don't want to sign out.
You've been invited, dude. So, who are you?
Yeah, realize that, Adam. Hello, who's this? Truth, please do not add anyone as we're live streaming. I'm sorry for the person that's just joined. But. I'm sorry.
Why sorry for that?
Don't look at the stream. I didn't kick him. You have no evidence. It will not be online for the rest of the life. Didn't kick him.
Yeah.
Start a one.
You
have no proof.
So.
Welcome to the stream, Foxy. Do you want to do the Punto Parkour race?
You said you weren't gonna walk. You said you weren't gonna.
Come on, you know you want to do the Punto Parkour race.
Took my mic in. I hate the Punto Parkour.
Oh, what was that? Can we do a live stream? Can we do a video? Can we record the Punto Parkour race? Who was that saying it all the time?
Fight.
Eh? No, that was Rob.
Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot about the minimap. Shall we create an invite only session? Because I'm kind of in a public session here. And I don't want to get brutally murdered by these random people. Wait a second.
Yes, by the way, we've got new viewers.
What is there 1,000 in our game?
I am on the chat on my phone, I am watching it on my computer.
I was watching on my iPad, but I don't put my headphones.
Have you invited me for your phone? Guys. I can't, I'm gonna die, can you invite me?
It
doesn't matter, I'll create a invite only session for us so we can.
We need 3 more people.
I'm joining. Adam, are you already in the game? Or
just
accepting.
Oh, I hate deathmatch.
It's not a deathmatch, it's parkour. It's a parkour.
This is deathmatch.
You pretty much parkour to the top, get guns and then kill.
Join.
Oh, is it the snipers?
We're gonna do another snipers versus stunters.
I like those. There's a playlist. I've been watching Pebble Camp.
Yeah, I'll spectate. Right. Okay. I'm gonna go to Rockstar Games and I'm gonna subscribe to some missions.
Why don't you watch those two?
Wow, there's
a lot of people.
Spectate
me.
Yeah, I am spectating you, Ghost. You just fell off.
No, spectate me.
How many people are on their team?
Wait, watch this. I'm gonna knock him out.
Come on, guys. I trained you to well. Kick their ass. Kick him. Beat him up, Ghost. Beat him up, Ghost. Ghost, beat him up. Ghost, beat him up, beat him up, Ghost, beat him up.
Ow.
Come on, you can do it. Yes. I trained you well. We trained him well, Adam.
Find me, Ghost.
Yeah, I'll invite you.
Find me,
there you go. To be honest, I think you're already in the game, aren't you? I'm spectating this. Yes. You nearly kicked someone's arse. Another one fell off. Wait a minute.
Yeah,
do you know the guy that just joined our party? He's in this session.
Yeah.
Level 25. Really? Above truth.
Why do I keep on falling? Dude,
what?
I actually love him. How did I live when I was there?
Do you mean the word survive?
I don't need it on my phone anymore. I've got it on mine.
No! He pushed me far.
Do you think the logo's in the right place, Adam?
Yeah, it's fine.
Because I did put it over the minimap and then I realised. Oh shit, the minimap's there.
Try and fix the audio. I had to install the
drive
program.
I've never even heard of that program before. What the hell is it?
It basically just turns and then it picks up, so I send it to a pixel.
But it's only picked them up a little bit. They're still quiet, aren't they? But
so that it's
they're still quiet, but you can change that, can't you?
Yeah, I can't really work now. I'd change that, but I'd have to do some other repeat.
I am watching Ghost.
Oh my goodness, Ghost, are you coming up there? Ghost, are you coming up there?
Yeah.
Ham with it.
Like, I can literally bake
some
ham with
it.
I can literally bake
some
ham with
it. You just take it all the way.
That's just cool. Fuck the other team.
It'll be
some.
Yeah.
It's our team what counts. It's our team, Adam, that counts.
Ow.
Yeah. I might just put hashtag CTC for the win. On
the truth,
how dare you betray us?
I didn't betray you. I want to be on your team, but they didn't want me. Ah, I stabbed you. Just don't kill me.
Yeah, he's your team 5, opposite team 2. I've got here. Oh no, opposite 4. Sorry, I'm watching it from the stream and not my console. And the stream is out. I've just realised that the stream is out.
Yes, I actually made it. Coming up.
What I'm going to do.
Stand there and do nothing. Is that the point?
The point is to just fuck everyone else up.
You fell off.
And then kill everyone, make sure they can't get to the top, except for your team, basically.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Is there a respawn?
Yeah, you respawn at the bottom.
What? Oh, there's some time. I get it.
Ghost! Ghost! Don't kill me!
You're
no longer like you look like.
Yeah, he's in the crew outfit. Behind you, behind you, behind you, Ghost. Behind you. Yeah, he's in the crew outfit. Be careful of him. Adam, do you think the chat's in the right place, or do you want me to move that?
By the way, I'm right behind you, by the way.
I think I know where I'm going to move that. The chat can move there. I've moved the chat. It will do in a second. It's just remember it's a second out, so. Well, I think it did say it's about 48 seconds to get from my Xbox to my computer to like streaming it. What do you think of the writing for that, Adam? I don't know. I'm still thinking of the colour.
Just put like a normal font and put it.
I think that looks good. That looks good.
No! No! What is... Oh my god!
Make it bold. How do I make it bold? What's in the problem? I don't think I can make it bold.
Hello.
I can change the text size. But yeah, that's fine. Yeah, Adam, what I'm going to do is I'm going to have rather Nightbot, every so many seconds, he will put a link to the main, like, CTC Gaming channel, like, because there's a new channel that's gone out, the main CTC Gaming one that's going to have news videos now. It's going to have... There'll be a news video on it, so go to that channel when there's a news video on it. I'll tell you what's going to be uploaded on that channel. So, yeah. And then Adam, I'll discuss it to you. But yeah, that's what I was going to do. I was going to get Nightbot to automatically do it every, like, 30 seconds.
I was going to set it up before, but I decided not to, because I didn't know whose channel to set it to.
Set it to both.
But you need to start making streams on your own channel.
Yeah, I am. I'm going to make my own channel. And then, because this is just going to be, like, the main channel, where we host, or we... Oh, yes. No, that will go up on the main channel, probably.
Whoever is on top of the roof, do not kill me.
I may be afraid to watch a little
bit. Well, Adam just said something about GTA, so... This is literally, like, RPG versus SMG. But yeah, Adam, One sec. As I was saying, Petball, the project will go up on the main channel. Everything like that will go up on the main channel. So if they go to my channel, they can go to channels if they're on a phone, or they can go to the side if they're on a computer, and it gives you your channels. There's one that says CTC Gaming. It's got the logo, so the logo that is on the stream right now, it's got that logo on it. So that is the main channel, and that will have... There's a lot of blood on that street, isn't there? There'll be update videos, anything to do with projects or anything that we do together will go on that channel. So, yeah.
It's me!
Oh my god.
Don't you know what I look like, man?
No, I haven't.
Nine minutes and 4 seconds.
There's about 10. There's a 15 second delay. There's a 15 second delay between real life and what's going out on the stream. Yes, Petbo? Go on, Petbo, you can do it. I was just watching a gunfight with Ghost and everyone that's on the floor. That's all that I've been watching. Just a gunfight. It's literally a gunfight. Petball, come on, you can do it. You're nearly about to start with a gun war. Come on, Petball, you can do it. Get over this and then you can... And then you can start with a gunfight war. Come on, you can do it. Now get everything and get down there. I don't get why it only lets you have 5 RPGs. 4. Wow. Open it! I have got some stuff planned for Halloween. Me, Rob and Tom are doing a series. We've got some... So it's not going to be too creepy, but it's going to be creepy that's going out. We're recording it all this week, so... It's on Xbox One, so... Yeah, we've got something creepy planned. We're kind of scripting it as ourselves. Truth. Stop shouting.
Oh, by the way, that was like
an
awesome. But, by the way, you said you've got no house.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not living in that anymore. Me and Rob built a house over, like, in the mountains. Because we ended the second series that needs to go out. I need to put that out now, actually. I need to get editing that.
That's quite good.
It'll go, everything that we record will go out after Halloween. So, yeah.
There's three people in the same costume, it's hard to see it.
I'm at a party with my brothers, because I think they've got loads of fireworks. And
I think we're going to, do you know Capital FM? They're doing this, bonfire night thing. I think me and my family are going there, so. Yeah. But other than that, I'm recording all next week. I don't think I'm free next week, so there might not be any live streams next week, guys, because I think I'm recording every day next week. So. But at least it goes out, so we record it. It goes out. At least there's more content for you guys. We're trying to put it out daily. The one series goes out every week for whatever series it is. So.
What is the real Elmo? Like, seriously.
Yeah. To be honest, I'm not bored. I'm just enjoying watching people get killed. It is now literally a gun battle between. No one else is climbing, is there? See anyone else climbing? Oh, there's someone climbing. I'm watching this guy climb. Come on, mate, you can do it.
Guys,
idiot, you fell off.
How long is this?
Guys, there's a hacker in the game, level 1000. There is a hacker in the game. Guys, you do know there's a hacker on your team. Adam, can you see their name? Because I can't. Level 1000. The one in the red jacket and the red shoes and the black, like, jeans.
Skit Anonymous. SKT Anonymous.
Shout out to him. He's a... If you add him as a friend, you might get some money drops. And maybe you might get banned by Rockstar. So that name there, Rockstar, ban him. Hacker. Yeah, but shush. Don't need to give them names. Yeah, if Rockstar want to know who's hackers, we'll tell them who's hackers, but they'll have to email us.
I know two hackers that haven't been online for ages.
You have to make a statement. You have to get us 1,000 subscribers on every YouTube channel. And then we'll give you all the hackers. Yeah, a million on GTA. Not a million in real life. Yeah. I know a couple more. See, GTA, we're calm about us hacking GTA 4. Because it was so shit. It wasn't shit, but it was terrible.
Yeah. Aren't we? Yeah. Like, we never get.
I just buy shark cards, mate. That's why I've got so much money. I buy shark cards.
Oh my god, man. Who's a shark?
Every day, more like. See, I could stop buying all these shark cards and then spending it into equipment that I really need for YouTube. So making my mic better, getting more games, but I'm not. I'm just being a bastard.
Yeah.
I'm mine. I am doing Minecraft story mode. I will be buying it rather than next week or the week after, and that'll go out in that'll start going out in November. I'm promising you that, guys.
I'm
purchasing it on Xbox 360. I'm buying it on Xbox One. Maybe PC. Maybe.
And it will be better for me to be playing on Xbox 360. But I'm buying it on 360 and I will be doing story mode. I'm not going to start it yet, because only episode 1.
Yeah, only episode 1. I'm not starting until like episode 3 is out, so... If it's got an update by the time November comes, then I'll start recording it. But if I hadn't, I ain't.
Yeah, hopefully they do some updates.
Holy snap! You got 23,000.
Yeah,
you could just see it. Oh, we can't replay it. We've had. I can't replay it. I can't choose replay. We've had 12 people in that game. 12 people. Yet. That is like the most we've ever had in a game for us.
We're doing it.
You what?
I don't like this.
Yeah, I'm gonna set it up.
You're boring the people that
it is literally boring them. So as soon as I'm in it, I'm leaving. And then I'm gonna set up snipers versus stunters. Or I'll do some races.
No, let's do sniper versus
stunters,
please.
Okay, Adam. I'm not even in it yet, I'm still on daily objectives.
I'm already back now, I'm already in a free mode lobby.
Hey, now that I'm with who I am now, look, it's actually better. Streams better quality. Just need a better broadcaster. At least the streams don't like buffer every 30 seconds, not every minute, not even every minute, every second, Adam. You've got to admit that. What was it like on my old internet for streams? If you was watching the streams from when I had my old internet, you would know that it buffered every second. And comparing that from now, we've got better at it. I'm with BT now. I was with Plusnet. I was with Plusnet and then I went with TalkTalk, and TalkTalk was shit. Literally. I prefer BT. I'm gonna have to go to the dashboard because it's not taking me into a session.
I prefer Sky.
We was with Sky like when I was 8. That was a long time ago. We just have. No, I restarted GTA.
Guys, what happened?
Because it wouldn't let me So yeah, Adam, I'm going to get Nightbot to put the website up every 30 seconds and the main YouTube channel up every 40 seconds. So it'll send the link so they can check out the website app.
I don't think every 30 seconds because it's about...
Good point, maybe every 10 minutes. Yeah, every 10 minutes.
I know why nobody's
watching. Every half an hour.
Guys, I know why nobody's watching.
Why?
Nobody even knows that we have
No, there's a couple, there's 12 people that know we have a channel. And then it's just... No, a lot of randomers. There's just...
We need to get
Yeah. Us making streams gets us more views. Gets us more views. And then that boosts us up. And then yeah. I could make, the only days I ever go out, the days I'm busy is mainly Tuesday, because I go out to town, on a Tuesday.
Leave your house,
Kat. Yeah, I don't really leave my house. No, I don't go to school. Hospital. Yeah. Yeah, I was meant to have a hospital appointment on the next month, but they moved it to January, so. I did have an operation when I was a kid. I had an operation on my teeth, I had to have 7 teeth out, and I had an operation, I can't even remember. I had like 4 operations. I can't even remember what. One was for my teeth. One was for my leg, because a radiator, do you know them storage heaters with big massive bricks in? One of them fell on my leg. So yeah, I'm in story mode, so I need an invite, please. If any of you are in a session. The worst thing that ever happened to me was my stupid sister. She had a wine glass. She finished drinking it. She lobbed it over next door neighbours. He lobbed it back and it landed on my head. My brother, my sister, and my other brother just ran in screaming, Mum, what have I done? I'm fine. It's just a bit of blood. A glass went through my head. So what?
I'll see y'all guys later. See ya.
Yeah.
He's loud. Oh, and then we was, Adam, do you know Roller World? We was going there with my stepsister. I ran downstairs, ran into the living room, sat down. I ran, my mum wanted me, so I ran in the kitchen and I headbutted the door frame. That was the stupidest thing I ever done. I didn't even know the door frame was there and I just duffed it. I was like, oh, what the hell just happened? I just headbutted the door frame. It was funny. Just all my they were just laughing at me. I was about 8. I was young. I was pretty young. I was learning how to skate. I was young. I was learning how to skate. So I was about 6, 7, 8. Probably younger. I can't remember. But yeah, I headbutted the door frame. Have I invited you guys?
A really thick stick, caught up in my pocket, made my bike like stop on itself, so I started heading down to the ground. My thumb dragged
Ouch.
Across the ground for about 2 feet.
Long time
I sprained it, and
right. About last year, right? About last year, right? I was on my BMX. As you do, I don't have brakes. So, I don't have brakes on my BMX. I have them on my mountain bike, but I didn't have them on my BMX. Right? And I was safe. We was going down the street. We was going to Cam Castle's. Alright, no, I was being safe, and I said, Ruben, I'm going to walk down the street, because this hill, it's steep, it is literally a hill. And Ruben said, oh no, you'll be fine. Me being a stupid, idiotic twat, listened to Ruben, and went on my bike, and said, yeah, I'll be fine. He said he worked for me, so if I know there's traffic there, so I can just jump off. He didn't wait for me. And went there at the bottom, and I was like, oh shit. If it weren't for the two cars to stop, If it weren't for the two cars to stop and let me fly down that hill and hit the fence, I would have been paralyzed. I hit the fence, went through the woman's fence, and went through her window and landed in her living room. That was the stupidest thing I ever did as well.
Picking up with the same book in the garden. And then pulling up the ball.
Yeah.
The ball. So ran at him. Attacked him. Pushed him to the fence and the arm at the edge of the garden. And he's grazed all of his arm. But one thing again, at the bottom of the floor. Yeah.
Right, I would admit, I did break my arm in four places, Adam, you do know, because Ruben and Tom sat on my arm. Ruben's parents were in Amsterdam, and, you know, boys play fight. They fight. We were play fighting. Not like that, that's dirty. Right? And, because Ruben was sleeping downstairs, he had a quilt on the sofa because his brother was sleeping upstairs. We accidentally chucked the quilt, got on the floor. I slipped, my arm landed on his Xbox 360, and Ruben slipped and brought Tom with him, and they both landed on my arm and broke it in four places. The Xbox is fine. The Xbox is fine, it's just my arm. Do you know the way sometimes, Adam, you twist my left arm and I say, ow, that really hurts? It's because that's the arm they broke. Can you remember when you was a little kid and you had like them rideable fire trucks? I had one of them when I was a kid. And because we did have a hill in my garden before me and my dad dug it out. Me and my brother, and my other brother, we thought it would be fun to ride on the rideable fire truck down the hill. It didn't go very well. We were fine, but the fire truck dead. The fire truck was dead. I loved that thing when I was a kid. Oh yeah. Ouch.
And my brothers were about my age, and I was still quite young. And they found one of these trolleys, and one of the wheels had come off it. So my brothers did a really great idea that we all piled onto it with a load of other people that were like camping. And go down the hill. And the thing was, they had to somebody on the trolley to grab it and stop it, because it had no brakes on it. And my brother dominated me, but then there's this one wheel. So there's a really tall hill, and we go down the hill, and everyone bails off. I'm stuck trying to balance this trolley at a really young age, and the front wheel digs into the ground, and I go flying off the trolley.
I was about 7. My brother and his friends. Where I live, there's like a hill called Sunnyvale Avenue. It's like it's steep. At Ilkeston Road, they found a wheelie bin, just a normal wheelie bin. They decided to put me in it and chuck me down the hill. So there's me just rolling down the hill in the wheelie bin. I gotta say that was amusing though, just rolling down the hill in the wheelie bin.
fuck is it? Of all the brothers.
My brother slalotaped me to a table.
My brother slalotaped me, put me down the dungeon page and put a table over the loft.
He locked me in my room. He locked me in the loft.
My brother locked me
in. No, he never got one. It's Britain, Catball. It's freezing in this country.
Can we go back to Everest?
No, not always. In the summer, it's quite warm. In the summer, it's been quite warm for the last 2 years.
Oh, it's meant to
snow. Yeah, it was meant to snow today, apparently. But, yeah, I believe it when I see it. Yeah, it was meant to be snowing over there. I believe it when I see it. The day it snows is the day I actually die, because we've not seen snow for what, 2 years now? So it'll be the day we die that we see snow.
This year,
yeah, apparently.
Year,
apparently we're gonna get... Yeah. It's the worstest the worstest snow I have ever had in so many years, apparently. Well, I can tell you, if it's really bad, I'll be jumping out my window and I'll be shoveling the snow, because we have this handicapped girl that lives on our street and her minibus has to get down. So we shovel snow for her, we help her mum and shovel snow for us. And, yeah. I'll be jumping out my mum and dad's window. If it's up to the door, I'll be jumping out the window. Well, she does pay you. It's like, you don't want to take it, but she just gives it you. It's like, do you know when you go to your grandma's and she gives you money and you don't want to take it? You feel like that, and she'll just like, just take it. And it's like, no, grandma, just keep it. But you have to take it. You have to take it because you feel bad if you don't. It's like my uncle, when I went to my auntie's 30th reunion wedding, I'm going to speak, my uncle was there, and he just keeps saying, oh, have a drink with me, have a drink with me. Even though I'm 15, he means, like, alcohol, but it's a wedding, who isn't going to, it's a special occasion. He said, have a drink with me, and then at the end he just gave me a tenner. I was like, no, you don't have to give it to me, and my mum says, just take it, and you'll make him feel bad if you don't. Because you don't want to make him feel bad, really, do you? So you have to take it, but you feel bad for taking it, so... Does anyone do the Humane Labs raid?
What if it's your friend that you'd actually try and take
them? It's like, I asked my dad, Dad, could I have this for Christmas? It was about November time. I wanted an iPod. The iPod Touch just came out, so I got one for Christmas. And my granddad just goes, what's that you want, son? I was like, nothing, granddad. And he goes, show me what you want. And my granddad just gave me the money for it. And he said to my dad, go get him that and wrap it up for Christmas. And I was like, granddad, you don't have to do it. He just bought me an iPod. I was like, granddad, please, don't. You feel bad if you don't take it, don't you, do you? I was thinking we could do a Humane Labs raid, because I've got that set up. Gotta say, it's a bit laggy for the stream.
The world has ever heard.
Frame rate. Can I take it? Oh, I can't. It's not far behind, but it's like, it's a bit laggy. It's not laggy, do you know what? Like, the frame rate, you mean, Adam. It's not.
Yeah,
it was watching on my computer a second ago, yeah.
That's why I'm not computer. Are you watching it? Your computer's doing music motion.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a look at how much it's using it.
Flag or not.
Holy hell.
We're basically just talking to ourselves.
It went from 0 all the way to 100 and then back down to 47. Bloody hell. My CPU, I've got a AMD FX 8 core processor, and it just went from 0 to 100 to 47, now it's gone up to 52. And that's on my CPU percent. My memory, 3.3. And it's using 41%.
I'm swimming
in the Alamo Sea.
You're in the Alamo Sea. Alamo Sea!
Can we get my
Yeah, let's go flying.
No. I'm gonna play him a bit of music. Crew. Because they're not allowed to know until the stuff is done for it. The crew. The GTA crew. How can it... CTC crew stuff. The GTA 5 crew that we do? That they don't know about what we do until everything, we call it a project until it's done. So. Adam, just have a look at the stream and make sure that music's okay.
Next time anybody,
it'll be alright. Is it a good sound? Like it's okay.
I can't hear anything.
It only goes out to the stream. It's cause this will be going up on YouTube, so. I've got Nightbot. I've got all my Nightbot stuff. I'm not sure. Spent 10 million on it, yeah, you expect it to be gold. Yes. Any songs of today that we listen to are copyright. Unless we get permission of the author. Like this stuff called MCS Sounds. Non-copyrighted sounds, is it? There is dubstep stuff. I haven't got it on my Nightbot, but... Looks like someone's got hiccups. Yeah. Yes.
No, my TV's pretty low. Because we're having a quick break, we're gonna go to the toilet, get a drink, and then we'll be back. Right, I'll be back in a second.
Yeah? Who's in the party? Should I take it off the Be Right Back screen, Adam? Well, to be honest, they can hear us anyway, so... Probably. Bye. Was the song? No, I don't think there's anyone. What we have to do is get out there. And what I'm going to start doing, then I'm going to do it.
I'm gonna make a video of any time we are live. But I could just quickly put that up on YouTube. Yeah. I don't know how I'm gonna do that yet. No, what I did was I messaged my YouTube channel. I put a shared thought. Yeah. By the way, the song that you said keep it on, was it this one? It'll come on in a second. Was it this song, Paddy? Do you like this song, though? You're the only one who can see that doesn't like this song. Everyone loves this song. Yeah. Wait. Adam, you can pick me up. I quickly changed it by accident. It is, when we started streaming Adam, what was we like? It was an hour late. We couldn't get the server working, we couldn't get the stream to work. We didn't have to get the music to work. We're gonna do graphics, which to be honest, I overdo the graphics, so. I'm the one that does the graphics in CTC. It's CTC, so. Adam does like some of the graphics, like the logo, the ones that I can't really do. Thumbnails, but. I'll be your co-pilot for today. Wait. Just gonna look at the stream. And here it comes. There's the mountain right there. And boom! Looking it back on the stream actually looks pretty cool. Looking it back on the stream. The way that you just would you blew up there on the stream just looked. It just looked like,
it looks like you turned off your engine. Okay, it looks like the engine just completely came off.
I'm just getting my weapons ready. I'm literally just getting like some of my weapons ready. Just in case I ever need them. You never know when you might be in a fight. Just gonna look at the stream. You're gonna watch me fly in a minute. There's Adam changing his clothing. There's Adam pulling out a grenade. And boom. It's just so cool to watch it back. Just gonna watch that back on the stream.
Hey, no, I would wait 3 minutes because I was spawning my car. Oh, dude,
you put a minigun out.
No, I lost minigun ammo now.
I put my gun away and then Pepple gets out a minigun and then I just get it back out and shoot him. Thanks, Adam.
Wait 3 minutes.
Guys, you do know we're fighting outside the military base. The military base. Guys, watch the stream. See what happens if I do this. I'm just a normal civilian. Oh no, you're pointing a gun at me.
This is for authorized personnel only.
Ow. He pointed a gun at me and then said, "Freeze! Authorized personnel only." And then.
Yeah.
Training for what?
What do you want to do?
The stream must be like dead bored.
That looks so awesome on the
stream. Do we?
We do, we actually have someone watching.
Yeah, Nightbot.
Nightbot, do you
want to
join?
Nightbot is a... He's a computer. Yeah.
Really?
And if I say, right, watch the stream, I'm just going to put. Right, watch this. I'm going to put fuck you in the stream chat. Probably let me do it. But no, he's put dash 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 you. But I'm surprised he didn't tell me that. Petball. Oh, you're not a viewer.
What did it say, Kurt?
Yeah. Had, put,
what?
Oh, you're a moderator, it won't let you.
Yeah,
it's
Jimmy
Boy. Yes.
He is. Anyway, how come you're not watching?
Nightbot, don't get a life. He has got a life, he monitors our people's chats for them. Because he's a computer.
He does.
He can only kick you for posting links, spam protection, stuff like that.
Because he wasn't on when we did that.
And he can't mess with my link, because...
No. Just because I've got a GoPro in my hand.
I've got the military on me, you're on the get in.
Okay, never mind. Bye.
Bye. Bye. About 2 seconds.
So, what shall we do? Should we go in a public session and troll people?
Yeah,
it'll get some viewers on YouTube.
Nope, never is.
Hey, yep, it goes on the CTC Live. Every live stream goes up. Even if it's just news, even if it's just a podcast, everything will go up on it. Yeah. But normally, everyone's will go up. From every channel. I'm the military, get off of me! If Lester isn't available, it's because there's a purple circle. Adam, we're joining a public session anyway, so... hope you like the cops.
Bloody truck.
Yeah. I'm joining a public session. Weekly channel status from. You're gonna find this funny. Right, from the 18th of October to the 24th of October. We've had 2 chat lines and 1 command. We haven't had no warnings, no timeouts. We've only had 1 command and 1. We can do giveaways with Nightbot as well. A random number, a random active user. We're gonna do a giveaway at 150 subs, maybe.
What do you think it will be?
Probably just like Xbox points. Maybe a signed t-shirt from us.
That would be awesome.
But we're not going into, like, merch just yet until we've hit about, I'd say, 10,000. That's when we'll start selling merch. We'll only have a couple bits of merch just to, like, give away. So, like, say we hit 150 subscribers by, I don't fucking know, next year. I'm just going to give it an example. And then that, whoever wins, I'll do a random giveaway. Whoever wins gets a signed t-shirt from me and Adam. And then they get some, like, maybe some Xbox points, PS Network points, stuff like that. I don't know what we're going to do yet, but yeah.
I can put the pictures of stuff that we, our names are.
Outside the military base, it's got a United States flag and it's got the San Andreas Republic flag. I never knew that. I knew it had the United States, but I never knew it had the San Andreas Republic. No, no, no. The music, yes. Mm-hmm. I turned it off.
Then it was, then why are you looking at it?
No, the flag isn't. The music is.
This is just... Do you have your music off?
Hey ho, hey ho, off to Wales I go. I don't know why I'm going to Wales, I'm just going to Wales.
What's bad about when you do a live stream is I can't listen to music?
Because the music could be copyrighted.
Don't
die again. You're not in the game. There's only 9 people in this session. There's only one person that isn't in the crew in this session, and he's level 71. Aw, oh, I'm at the highest. There's someone here in 72. Because he's got all the level, like, 71 things, like, level 90 things, because he had them before he got half the music. Mind this session, no.
There's 3 people that are just starting out and just come back to the other side.
Okay, I'm going back, sorry. I'm going back. Fuck with the military. I just drove down the military road. He points a gun at me. Okay, I'm going back. I think you can blow me there. He points a gun at me. Right. Let me see what he says. You see it now, okay, I'm leaving, don't go! I'm watching, as I always monitor the chat, just in case. And Adam monitors the chat, just in case if Nightbot's on the chat, not on the chat, we can give people those. Maybe. And I'm about to do it a third time.
Alright.
I'm going! Don't shoot! Hey, show me! Don't fuck with the military, that's what I say. Ow!
Shit, there's military there! Ah! Ah, there's military, I've got false balls! I didn't even touch him, he touched me! I got molested! Oh, the damn feeling at me! Oh, there's cops! I got fucked out for no reason, he shot me! I wasn't even past the game! I wasn't. Ah, there's a roadblock! Oh, don't shoot me! I'm already nearly dead! I'm gonna froze! I'm gonna froze! I'm gonna froze! I broke the gate on the way out. They shot me. That son of a bitch gave me 4 stars for no apparent reason. Adam, are you in the military base? Nice one, Adam. Nice one. Do you know what? I'm coming to join you. You want me to pull over the car? You want me to pull over the car? Well, guess what? It's a T20, a fastest car in the game. But wait, are you sure this is the fastest car in the game? Adam.
Can you go?
Adam, apparently to my cousin, the Zentorno is the fastest in the game. No, it isn't. If you ever watch this on YouTube and you're now complaining because you love the editor, well, I couldn't care because the editor is shit. He really doesn't like me! He really doesn't like me! Yeah, he takes the impound. Call your golden plane.
What?
So we can get to the city fast and land the golden plane. The golden helicopter, should I say.
Mm-hmm.
It would be the Swift. I've just seen that. Come on, that was hilarious. Watch on the stream, watch on the stream. You just seen a Hummer come. The Hummer just came. And they could. Adam, we already made a funny moments video. Adam! You love me! Do you want it? Keep doing it. See what happens. Right, Adam, can you go get your chopper and then come pick me up? Probably by the military. Adam, can you come pick me up? Adam, pick me up, please. Adam, pick me up. Pick me up, Adam. I've got the military. Adam, I've got the military. I'll blow you up. I am not joking. I will blow you both. I'll blow us both up. You're really being a bitch. You're really being a bitch. Go! Ow. Ow.
No, probably. How could you kill me? I just had to. I had to perfect on this illusion. I just had to take the shot. I just had to. I just had to take the shot. I'm sorry, I just had to. Adam, you would have done the same. You would have done the same.
I was.
Oh god, that shot was hilarious. I've seen him, but when he was on your menu the first time, I was like, should I take the shot now? I was like, no, I'll wait. And I was like, oh shit, he's gonna come towards me and I'm not gonna be able to get a shot. And then when you said, oh wait, I'm on the menu, it was the perfect time to reach you. Yes! I can have the shot! So I was like, oh, where's he gonna stop? I thought he was gonna go in the bushes, and if he went in the and I was like, oh, I'm not gonna be able to get the shot because he's going in the bushes. And then I just seen him stop, so I just had to take the shot. Yeah, I can't stop. Three stars. Which mission? Oh, the girl. Yeah, there was this girl, Adam. She was from India. Nice girl. To him, anyway. She wouldn't come anywhere near me. She was shit scared of me. She would not come near me. She wouldn't come in my car. She wouldn't go even an inch out next to me. She just stayed close to Pet Road. She wouldn't come in. It's like she was terrified of me or something. It's like she's scared of pandas. No, she wouldn't. Pet, but if you go to the marker, his play might spawn, so don't go to the marker. The shot was hilarious. I just had to take the shot. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Petball, for taking the shot. It's like, do I really want to take this shot? Do I ask Adam if I can take this shot? I was like, no. I was the new one here. Pet will wait with. Come over to me. Pet ball, I need backup. Oh, don't matter. Alright, someone ran him over. Can we come at him?
Yes.
Adam, could I fly and could you kill him? Could you fucking kill me before someone in the city comes and kills me? He ran towards me. Be
One second, stay in the chopper, stay in the chopper, stay in the chopper. I hope you like the $9,000. Can I fly, by the way? And Petball, I was worried about my money. You was worried about me. I should hide my hole. I don't need to. My logo covers it for me. I just noticed that. Yeah. I did a bit. I pressed down. You could just see it there, look. You could just see. You could see the dollar symbol. Do you see the bit of the dollar symbol? Thank you for the fourth person, because there was three. There's only three of the admins that are watching, so whoever that are, thank you for coming to watch the video. It says four for me. Every little thing counts. Every little. Even if it's just a follow on Twitter, it helps. Even a penny. No. I can remember, back in the olden days, when you could just go buy a sweet. Back in the day, where you could just go buy a sweet for a penny. I can't do that anymore. My local shop doesn't sell them anymore. They're only the 5p and 10p. They're 1p. They're one penny sweets. Not anymore. Not in this day. Adam. Yeah. Where are the tires?
Yeah.
Oh, I was gonna say.
Yeah.
If you would like to join, then simply just put my gamer tag in, CTC Gaming Panda, into Xbox. The chat might cover it though. But it's, yeah. Or CTC Foxy. Then you can join, so. Yeah. Oh, five people. Thank you for the two new people that have just recently came to the stream. There's someone there, isn't there? There's someone in that car.
Yeah, there is.
Not anymore. Wait for Pet Ball! Wait for Pet Ball! Oh, it's me. I have to blow them up. Even though me and Adam should be worrying about our T20s, Adam, there's a glitch in this building. See that? See the lamppost there, the lower level. Right, fly over to the construction building. Right, there's two raised platforms, isn't there? One with an elevator on it. like an elevator shaft. And then the lower one, the one that's got a sign on, go on that one for me. The one that you're hovering over now. Land here for me.
You mean this one?
There's a glitch over here. You can get into the building! Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Come pick me up, please. Pebble's not there, he's gone somewhere. I just want you to come pick me up. Too late, already changed it. Let me in the chopper! Ow, my face. Ow, 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 ow. Idiot. Ghost Pepper.
Yeah, we're down to the view to the map.
Oh.
I heard a couple of just team up to it.
Land on that, please.
Yeah.
But now, if you come round here, Adam, and then turn up here, da-da. It'll happen. You want me at the bottom? I'm at the bottom. I'm at the outpost! Wait, it was a traffic light. No.
Ow!
Where the fuck is the cheeky little shit? Where is the cheeky little shit?
If he shoots me again, I'm gonna go off.
Oh yeah, don't do it. Where the hell are you? Ow! He's a bitch. Yeah, well, I'll find a way to get to you. You got that. I'm gonna find a way to get to you. LOL. Lie. What did you say, Adam? It was the... hand crank. Hand crank's on the top of the screen. That's suicide! If you watch the stream, I've just committed suicide.
Why?
Why? If there's anyone watching the stream, send a message to the chat. It could be that you like cats. No, no, pet ball. Pet ball.
What?
Pet ball. That's a bit too strong. Maybe for another time.
No.
Everyone wants to kill you, Adam. Everyone wants to kill you, pet ball. That is true.
That is true.
Yeah, but you're not in it. Yes, there is.
How do you know?
Yep. Yeah, but you have to go to the top. I'm climbing up the yellow one. I committed suicide. No, I committed suicide by accident. I fell off. Can literally watch it on the stream now, and I'm falling, and I'm dead. Ow! Let's go. There's no one watching. That was Adam! Adam was the one that ran me over.
Yes.
Why is my chair
I'm flying in, I'm flying in, I'm flying in, I'm flying in.
Go up. I have phone left.
Where left
that? How the fuck did I get pushed out? I just don't last it. I cannot do it for another 4 minutes.
How can I help? You get tired.
I'll be keeping my eye on you. Goodbye.
Yeah, probably. I really don't know, and I don't want to find out.
Yeah.
I didn't scare him off, it was Pet Bull! They always put my car in the secure bit. They've never put mine in that bit there, they've always put it in this bit. Thank you for watching the stream. You've been fun. It's been fun playing. I think what we'll do. I think what we're gonna do next week is I've got some like the walls, the dropper that we can play on Minecraft. So we might play Minecraft. So we'll play a bit of them. I don't speak English. I speak Italian. So, thanks for watching the stream.
If you speak Italian, then I speak fucking Hindu.
You missed me. Ow. You should have loved my big fat gob. Ah, grenade! Cat, but wait up. Grenade! Yeah!
I can hear you.
So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter. Like our Facebook page. Follow us on Twitch. Subscribe to our YouTube channels. And we'll see you in the next one. You're meant to say bye. Yeah, we have that. So, thanks for watching, guys. And we'll see you next Saturday for maybe some Minecraft. Minecraft. Irish bastard. I have no music just yet. So, what's it? So yeah, if you wanted to know what he's doing that. So. Thanks! You paid for my car! You bitch. Thanks for watching, the stream, guys. We'll see you. When this goes up on YouTube, which will be straight away, and then there'll be another video going out on YouTube tomorrow. So, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to follow our Twitter and Twitch. Subscribe to our YouTube. Bye, guys.